his mother got a light stroke. Yeah, she's in the hospital park. She still hasn't got a fucking bed. She's in, you know, he said it was comfortable. She's had a fucking trolley with fucking... Now, he said it's very comfortable where she is, but it's not an official bed, right? But he was up and down, and then they were all up and down all day, and Carolyn was up and down, you know?
Oh, thank you.
But they're hoping that she won't catch it in there. They're hoping that maybe they'll change her medication. They're hoping, Carolyn was hoping she might come out tomorrow. Yeah, it was light enough, yeah. It's more of a kind of a weakness than, you know, but it was definitely a light stroke, you know? So they're going to try and change her medication, just, you know, and hopefully she'll be all right. But they have to get her out of there. Very disturbed, you know, with all the noise and confusion, you know. So what she did, wouldn't fucking take her in, they wouldn't give her a bed anyway. I couldn't get that a fucking bed that time, sir. 64 hours of time in that trolley that time, Joe. Well, not Judy, he was packed in like a fucking sardine in the main section.